What's up, it's me, Jordan, and today I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial. So without further ado, let's get started. And it's the Thanksgiving edition. So yeah, alright, let's get started. So to start off, I'm going to use my Maybelline New York Concealer in Medium Mullen. And you guys get to, I'm almost done. So I'm just going to put it on the back of my hand first, and then do outline my eyebrows, and then clean that up. I'll show you guys that. So I'm gonna fast forward this, and yeah. So next I'm going to do some concealer under my eyes. So I'm going to use the Benefit Boing Kickless Concealer in number 7. And yeah, let's go. Alright, since I'm done beating my little concealer up done, like so far good. I'm gonna do some CoverGirl Translucent Powder. And then after, I'm gonna do my Tarte Confidence Powder in Medium Tan Honey. And then I'm gonna do some blush and highlighter. So I'm gonna do MAC in Warm Soul and then Becca in Opal. So yeah. And if you guys are wondering, where's the bronzer? Well, I don't do bronzer in the wintertime just because I like the naturalness. Yeah, all right, anyways, let's go. So I'm gonna lock the powder in to secure it with the Morphe setting spray. Alright guys, so now I'm moving on to my eyebrows, and today I am feeling the Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Diviner, and I am in dark brown. And then after, I'm going to use the clear gel with that, so which is the Anastasia Beverly Hills clear gel. So yeah, let's go! Alright, so I'm going to be using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Modern Renaissance palette, but comment down below if you guys want me to try the Soft Glam palette, because I still, like, I've touched it, but I haven't fully played with this a lot, so comment down below and let me know what kind of looks I should do with these colors. I'll show you guys again. So comment down below, because I'm kind of curious. So I'm going to be putting on the eyeshadow primer from Bare Minerals first, and then I will get into the look. Alright, so I just did my eyeshadow primer off camera, so it'll save some time. So now onto the look. So the first color I'm going to go into is the transition color. So I'm going to mix Raw Sienna with my Burnt Orange, which is right here. So yeah, let's go. Alright, so once that's done, this is what it looks like. And then I'm gonna take the dark brown, which is Cypress Umbra. I hope I said that right, but I'm not sure. But we're gonna take that and then put it towards like the the V angle part? V angle? I don't know what the word is. Comment down below if you're a Minkuru. You know what I'm talking about the out of quarter. There we go. Or I just answered my own question. Okay, anyways, let's put this Cypress Umbra in my eye. Because we're going for that, ombre effect, kind of ish. But you'll see in a bit. So. Alright, so we're going to take this. Whoa. Look how pigmented it is. I take a little. Alright, let's try it. Okay, we're going to do the other side, so yeah. Alright, so next we're going to take the Red Orchard onto the middle melon, and then after we're going to do Bueno Fresco for like the inner corner, and then just like try a little blend a little bit in the middle to get that ombre effect. And then after, we will move on to mascara and then lipstick, and we call it a day, and plus the spray. Alright, let's go. So since I'm done with the look, I know you guys can see, but I will show you guys later on when I am changed and my hair is all done up. But anyways, I'm gonna do mascara now and then lipstick. Let's go. Almost done. Let's go. Alright, last is lipstick, and I'm using the ColourPop Lippy Stick in Ziggy. And then the Anastasia Beverly Hills in Toffee. I don't know if you guys could hear me, but. Alright, time to spray. Since I'm done and it took forever to fix the lips, so yeah. I didn't realize it was dark, so yeah. So, spray time. Alright, I'll show you guys the aftermath. Alright, so this is the final look. And yeah, thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys do, give this video a big thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe to my channel. Alright, I'll see you guys soon. Bye. Happy Thanksgiving, by the way.